Goodbye, Port McNeill. 6:30 in the morning, Paul's in his truck and headed to Campbell River. And obviously home. It's another typical morning in, where am I? The Broughtons. It's going to be foggy. It wasn't foggy when I got up this morning at 6 a.m. 5:30 actually. But the fog has moved in. Headed down Johnstone Strait today. It's already blowing 16 at Fanny Island. It's supposed to be 30 by this afternoon. There's a fine mist falling. Dinghy is below deck, so we'll have to tow it. So we're good to go. Yes, the fog's a bit thick. That'll be Cormorant Island off to the left, alert day. We're having fun yet. It's 20 to 8. Just going past alert day. At least we're getting a bit of a tide boost. A bit of thick fog. Nothing that's detrimental to what we're trying to do here though. But not a whole lot of fun. Miles to go to Chatham Point. This will be brilliance of the sea going into Blackney Pass. We're finally getting a bit of wind and a bit of sunshine. Driving downwind. It's about 12 to 15 knots of wind downwind. We're just a beam of the entrance to Port Neville. Still 27 miles to go to Chatham Point. Some of the bigger boats are still coming out. Some sailboats are still coming out, headed towards the Brightons of Broughtons. And we're still headed in. Okay, so now it's 2 o'clock. The main is down. That wasn't too hard. Good solid 25, maybe 27 knots, true. We're getting a good solid 20, 21 across the deck. So I figured I'll take the main down. We'll just leave it out that as it is, because it's not doing any damage out there. We're doing a good 6 knots across the bottom. All good. It's 2 o'clock, we got 25 miles to go. Still early for current passage. I take the reef out, but the wind's gonna pick up and we're still early for current passage. So we're still doing 5 knots. So we're loitering. So this over here is a place called Earl Ledge. The wind has come back up a bit. It was pretty quiet there for a bit. And so we're back up to about 15, 17. True wind, 10 knots across the deck. Just got the jib up, running downwind. The current is pretty well, not quite done, but it's pretty well done. Coming up on Bear Point. The wind's picking up again. The waves are picking up again. 7:15, and the wind evaporates, just evaporates. There's the Chatham Point Lighthouse. Well, actually, it's the weather station. And in this direction, we have the Discovery Islands. Notice it's 7:15 and it's still sunny. What a change. I'm overdressed. Go through the Opisolo Lower Rapids. Of course, there's not really much to see. But we are hitting 7 knots. It is pretty. So this is the Upper Rapids. And there are a few minor whirlpools at this end. This will be the inner bay. Surprisingly, a few boats in there. It's 9:15. We have arrived.
So I didn't get settled in. Got the dinghy over the side last night. Didn't get settled in until about 10:30. And because it was so warm out and there was no fog at treetop level, I came out in the cockpit with a glass of port and enjoyed the scenery as the stars came out about 11 o'clock, 11:30. Enjoyed a very quiet night. Didn't even have to dry out the cockpit this morning.
Tough morning. Headed out of a very lovely Waiatt Bay. Hunt's endeavor staying for another day. I'm headed out to Small Inlet, about a half hour walk from here, but 2.5 hour drive around. The tide will have changed, or the current will have changed in Opisolo Channel. In fact, it's changing right about now. So we'll give it a go. Don't expect much wind. Solar rapids, the lower rapids, that's the kelp bed. Wind's gotten a little bit light. May sail for a while. Not much wind ahead, that's for sure. Going into Small Inlet, it's about a half mile ahead. Not much in the way of debris in the water. Good Lord. Good morning. 7:45 in the morning, coming out of Small Inlet. A windy night last night, 25 knots across the deck at 1 o'clock in the morning. That wasn't forecast. So this morning we're headed for Seymour Narrows and about a 6 or 7 knot flood current. Got to get to Campbell River at a reasonable time before the 11 or 12 knot current at 11 o'clock in the morning. Resupply, pick up Natasha tomorrow, and we'll head into Desolation. Looking forward to it. Into Seymour Narrows. So far a big non-event, as usual. As the current flowing through here is 4 knots at the moment. It is 9:30. Nothing like a little bit of current to make things exciting as you come out. Unfortunately, we're at the mouth of the marina. There isn't that much current. I'm going to go to the fuel dock first. And we'll see if we are here once again to discover that I've got one blade on my impeller. Engine's overheating a little bit. Interesting. Fortunately, I have spares.